Hi, this is Charles Platt. I'm going to demonstrate some interesting attributes of magnetism. Here's an aluminum tube in which I have laboriously cut a slot using a hacksaw. And here is a neodymium magnet. You can tell it's a magnet because it is attracted to this screw head in my workbench, but it is not at all interested in the aluminum, as one might expect. But when we drop it through the tube, it falls surprisingly slowly compared with when we drop it outside of the tube. Why is that?